உன்னது வாழால் ஒரு சூரியனை உண்டாக்கு. எனது தோழா நம் தாய் நாட்டை பொன்னாக்கு. ஆகாயம் சொல்லிய சொல்லும் எந்த நாடும் பொய்த்ததில்லை.
இளைய சிங்கமே எழுந்து போராடு போராடு. வீராவைரம் நெஞ்சம் 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 வெற்றி உரை வந்து கெஞ்சும் கெஞ்சும் கெஞ்சும்.
உங்களின் வாழ்த்துக்களால் உயிர் கொண்டு எழுந்து விட்டே வாழ்த்திய மனங்களுக்கு
Hi, welcome to Minsoon Malabar. Today, I will show you how to create free Dukan or e-commerce app for your shop. First go to MinsoonMalabar.com and register an account. Write your shop name without space, then write your email address. Write your email address once again. Now write a password for your account. Click register button, then wait for 3 to 4 seconds. Now you will enter into dashboard. You can add your products one by one by clicking Add Product button. Write name of product. Write price of the product. Select how much quantity in a pack. Choose product image. First image is compulsory and other three are optional. Write product description and detail. Finally, click Submit button. Your one product is added. You can add more products like this. After adding your products, you can also edit or delete your products. Now, you need to update your settings. To do this, click Settings button. Write your shop title. Write your email address. Write your 10-digit WhatsApp mobile number. Upload your shop logo. Select your country. Enter post office PIN number. Select your location by clicking Location button. If you have Google Analytics code, enter it. And if you have Google AdSense code, enter it also. Finally, click Submit button. If you need to add blog post, click Blog Post button. then write blog post title, then write blog contents. Finally, click Submit button. After updating your settings and adding all products, click Publish button to publish the shop. This may take 3 to 4 seconds. Your shop app is ready. Now you can share your shop to customers by clicking Share Shop button. When your customer is visiting to your portal, they can install your shop app by clicking Install App button. They can add your products to their cart. After that, there is a button for order via WhatsApp or email. When you get orders through WhatsApp or email, you can give your Google Pay, Phone Pay, or any UPI address to them to receive cash. Then you can send your products to customers through any courier. After that, send invoice to them through email or WhatsApp. Share your shop to social media like WhatsApp, Facebook, and customers visiting your shop. When you update your shop from dashboard, it will reflect in your customer's app. Thanks for taking time to watch this tutorial. Have a good day.